Nature is badass, in case you didn't know. There are some fearsome, impressive animals that were found frozen deep in an ancient ice. So here are 9 shocking animals that were found frozen in ice. By the way, make sure to click that subscribe button to stay up to date with all of our engaging videos, and use that trigger finger by smashing that like button. Now, let's get into it. Number 9, the Ukagir bison. Standing 2 meters tall at the shoulders with large horns curving outwards at the tip, the steppe bison, Bison priscus, must have been a formidable foe for Ice Age human hunters. Members of the Ukagir tribal community discovered the remarkably well-preserved and complete remains of a male steppe bison in Yakutia in August 2011. It's believed to be in better condition than the other 2 known complete specimens. Radiocarbon dating of horn and hair samples suggest it lived around 10,500 years ago. Gennady Boskarov of the Russian Academy of Sciences in Yakutsk and his colleagues estimate the bull weighed in at 500 to 600 kilograms and was 1.7 meters tall at the shoulder blades. It was found in a sleeping pose with no signs of injury, so it's believed to have died of natural causes. Pollen discovered in its stomach show it ate grasses and wild herbs. Number 8, the Kalima woolly rhinoceros. Woolly rhino remains have been discovered as far west as the British Isles and as far east as the Chukotka Peninsula, the eastern tip of Siberia. They are believed to be one of Eurasia's most abundant large mammals. However, we've only found the remains of a handful. In 2007, gold miners discovered the well-preserved frozen remains of a female woolly rhino at the opening of a gold mine in Yakutia. Boskarov, who studied the mummified carcass, estimated it's likely to have weighed around 1.5 tons. The rhino had thick brown fur and skin, a short fur-covered tail, and narrow ears of the same shape as those depicted in cave paintings. It lived around 39,000 years ago. Number 7, the Celerican pony. Gold miners also came across 2 legs and a tail belonging to a mummified pony sticking through the roof of a tunnel they were digging 9 meters below frozen ground near the upper end of Girka River in Yakutia in 1968. Experts from the Zoological Institute in St. Petersburg were able to recover most of the body except the head. It was found to be a Zawalski's horse, a wild horse only nowadays found in Mongolia. Known as the Celerican pony, the mature stallion lived between 35,000 and 39,000 years ago and probably died at the age of 7 or 8. Its gastrointestinal tract was full, suggesting it died a quick death. Stomach content analysis identified grasses, sedge, herbs, and woody plants as being part of its diet. The position which the carcass was found, with its hind legs pointing down and more horizontal forelegs, led scientists to conclude that the pony had died after becoming stuck in a bog. Number 6, the glorious Yucca mammoth. Probably everyone knows about mammoths and how they are some of the most recently extinct mammals. By recent here, I mean the last ice age. And this is where the Yucca mammoth comes in the picture. It's lived around 39,000 years ago, which is really recent. But the most important part is that its brain is almost completely intact, which is not the case with 99.99% of other animal fossils. This allowed scientists to study the mammoth brain in detail, which in the end made them conclude that it was, in fact, very similar to the brains of today's elephants, which is good news because it can help us bring the mammoths back. Number 5. The Tumat puppy. Its name is inspired by the location where it was found. The village of Tumat is located deep within the Sakha Republic in Russia. It's one of those quintessentially Russian areas that enjoys super cold winters and is covered with permafrost for most of the year. The specimen of the frozen puppy was found recently in 2015. It was concluded that it belonged to a long-lost extinct species of dogs. Its kind roamed around the planet Earth 12,000 years ago. While it's a sad truth, there's also some cause for positivity. The body of the puppy was very well preserved, along with its brain. Scientists hope that soon, with the help of its DNA, they can attempt to bring the species back. Number 4, the cave lions of Siberia. With Russia being as large as half a continent, and half of it being covered in Arctic ice, there's no wonder that many of these discoveries are found there. This time, scientists uncovered 2 Eurasian lion cubs deep in the Yakutia Republic in Siberia, Russia. The lion cubs were twins and sadly died at a very young age. But it was probably not due to freezing, but some sort of cave collapse. And it's a miracle that most of their bodies are intact. They lived more than 20,000 years ago, at a time when, probably, Siberia was a bit warmer. The Eurasian lion was a fearsome beast and was the largest lion in existence. Scientists speculate that it was feeding on deer, horses, and even men. But for some reason, they went extinct. Thanks to these specimens, one day we might learn more. Number 3. The fighting moose. The moose got actually frozen while it was fighting another moose. That's pretty incredible and very rare. The discovery consists of two male moose found close to one another in what seems to be aggressive positions. Because moose usually fight each other every fall, scientists think that the animals got frozen in the middle of a fight. Now, how can that be? One theory is that an avalanche caught them by surprise and buried them before they could do much. Another theory is that they were found in some freezing water and kicked to swim, thus making it look like they were fighting. We may never know. They were discovered by hikers in Alaska in 2016. Number 2. Poor foxes. Due to their versatility and great presence in the colder parts of the world, foxes are one of the most common animals found in trapped ice. Another theory postulates that they have a special instinct that makes them end up diving into freezing water. They also fish, so it's not impossible to get carried away, hunting for some crazy fish, and end up stuck in a cold pond that they can't climb out from. A fox was found by a hunter in Germany in the Danube River. The hunter says he thinks the fox drowned and was then frozen solid. Europe's been experiencing extreme weather conditions. Franz says it's not unusual for animals to break through the frozen surface of the river in winter and says it's a warning to other people not to walk on the ice at that time. Number 1. The mysterious tardigrade. Tardigrades are one of the Earth's great mysteries, with some people even speculating they're not even from Earth, but from outer space. They're also known as water bears or space bears, and last but not least, moss piglets. They are one of the most resilient organisms known to science. They were first discovered in 1773, and since then have been recovered from chunks of super cold Antarctica ice, mud volcanoes on the bottom of the sea, rainforests, even in the upper atmosphere of the Earth. This animal can survive a whole list of impressive destructive events. For example, tardigrades can survive asteroid impacts, supernova blasts, and gamma ray bursts. For several minutes, they can also withstand extreme temperatures ranging from 1K, which is minus 458 Fahrenheit, minus 272 Celsius, which is almost absolute zero, to as hot as 420K, which is 300 degrees Fahrenheit, 150 degrees Celsius. Furthermore, they can take hundreds of times more radiation than a human can and survive immense pressures. Sometimes, they can be dead for as long as 30 years and shrink to just 3% of their size, only to later revive, rehydrate, regain their strength, and make more tardigrade babies. Which among these animals shocked you the most? Let us know in the comments section below. And hey, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel so we can continue giving you the best content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.